Hi, my dear children. A warm welcome by your Veronica teacher for the online class. Children, how are you all? I hope you are fine. Here, I am back to teach you a nice drawing. Children, we have learned in our studies the different shapes. So we have learned so many shapes: round, circle, square, rectangle, triangle, and oval shape. Children, with the help of these shapes, today we are going to make a beautiful castle. Have you heard about this castle? What is it? Castle means it's an old building of the medieval period. So today we will make the castle with the help of the shapes. Come on children, let's enjoy it by drawing and coloring. Let's take our drawing book. Write the topic shapes. Castle. We are going to make a castle with the help of shapes. So children, for that you require your pencil, eraser, the black sketch pen, and some colors. As you can see from the left side of your page, you need to draw one standing line. Then we are going to draw one long sleeping line. So children, can you see? We are getting the shape of a rectangle. Now, from the right side to the same level, we have to draw standing line. Now, let's go to the next step. Draw a small sleeping line from left side and two standing lines joining it. In the same pattern, we are going to do at the right side with the two standing line. Children, see that your lines are straight and of same level. We are going to make a beautiful castle. Now, leaving little space in the center, we have to draw two standing lines. Two long standing line. It should be longer than the other two standing lines. Once we are done, we are going to join it with the sleeping line. So can you see, we are getting the rectangle shape. Children, now as we are done with the rectangle shape, let us move to another shape, and that is triangle. We are going to make the top roof of the castle. Wow, amazing! Isn't it so easy to draw a castle? Let us draw the flag. Now we are going to give different designs with the help of some shape. Just
sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line. And here we are going to give design with the circle shape, round in circle. Wonderful children, so pretty it looks. Children, please follow the step properly. Now a big circle in the center. Children, we have also learned the square shape, right? The four corners with same side. So this is the window of square shape. Let's give some more design to our castle to look more beautiful. Let's draw a sleeping line in the center. And draw the design with the help of square shape. Amazing children. Can you see with the help of the shapes we can make the castle look so beautiful? In the olden times, the king used to live in a big castle. Castle is a big building made with some stones and bricks. It had a big door, wooden door. See children, again we are going to give some design in the center. Just you have to make sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Let's draw the road. Just drag your pencil down to the remaining space, and here we are going to give greenery outside near the castle with the help of some grass. Here is a small more two windows. Now it's time to color them. Children, let's color the square shape window with yellow color. You know, when we go to the beaches, we all small children as well as the adults love to play with the sand. And we try to make a beautiful castle with the help of our hands and legs. I hope you all must have tried this, right? So we are done with the yellow color. Let's color the square shape with blue color. Children, you can make choice of your colors and make it look more beautiful. Wow, that's looking so pretty. Now we will color the triangle, that is the top of the roof. Some of the castles are built in the middle of the water. Let us make our castle in the center of the water. It's going to look very great. Children, we have colored the door and the road with the help of brown color. Look at the lovely grass. You can give the color dark green as well as light green. Children, make it look more pretty with different colors. The castle has small windows in round shape, square shape. The doors are of rectangle shapes. So whenever you get a holidays, do visit the olden times building, the olden times castles. Now we are using pink color to color the walls. Isn't it so pretty? Children, I'm very excited to see your work. So children, you have learned to make beautiful castle with the help of different shapes. We have used circle, square, rectangle, some oval shape for the grass. Can you see? Wow! In this way, you can make more beautiful drawings. Have you seen how do the shapes help us to draw beautiful picture? Now, at last, we will draw water around the castle. And that's going to complete our drawing work. Children, just look at your drawing. So beautiful and creative it looks. Well done, children.
Children, wonderful castle you have learned to make today, right? Very great. That's amazing. Super. So children, With the help of shapes, we can draw so many things. I hope you all enjoyed this drawing and coloring. So that's it for today. We will learn more new things in the next drawing period. Take care, children. Bye-bye. Stay safe.